and paddy. The machine includes 5 parts: charge hopper, hauling case, transmission device, separating device, and a machinery rack. Coin is sent into the machine through charging hopper. It enters into the peeling chamber by the screw propeller. The peeling chamber has large pressure. The germ and the coin bran is removed by the friction between the roller and the sieve.